Today is August 27th, 9:10 a.m. A test between a solid-state disk versus your regular run-of-the-mill laptop 5600 RPM drive. I'm going to start them at the same time, running identical images, Windows XP Service Pack 2 or 3, not sure, don't really care. Here we go. What's funny is the one I started first is the second to respond. Any idea which one's a solid state?